open the floor to Marlon's love ones. Yes, so that they can shower him with love. I said, he gonna shower him with what they gonna shower him with? Say love.
Love.
I want you to say appreciation.
Appreciation.
Yes. Please, all be quiet. And let's all hear the love. Amen.
I was married to Marlon Wayne for 16 years. And then I kicked his ass to the curb. But if he were here, I'm sure he'd say,
"Then you got a white girl butt."
Right? That, or he'd say I was too light-skinned, or as he liked to put it, light-skinned.
That Marlon, he sure had a way with words, right? Yes, he did.